sitting in the theater, sitting left row, or the performance is an exercise in patience. The performance is perception, timing, and the repetitive cycles of living, the meaning of the moments. I find it quite enjoyable, but it is very seductive, and one has to pay close attention to see the subtlety and listen and hear the subtlety. So I'm glad I'm seeing it. I've stepped out for a moment, and shall return to see the rest of it. That's my comment for the moment.